The only thing I can do on this device is to record a video, and I can't even install a video editing program.